It is March 3rd, 2024, and things are swelling today.